Mr. Trudeau, good morning, Rafi Bijikanyan, CBC News. The United Kingdom says it has hours to get people out of Kabul and end its flights. A source has told CBC Canada has 24 to 48 hours. How many flights are left, and when is the last day Canada is allowed on the tarmac?
I know the ministers had a press conference earlier today to share a lot of details around this, but the bottom line for Canadians is this. We are going to continue to do absolutely everything we can to get as many people out of Afghanistan in the coming days as we possibly can. But once this evacuation phase is done, we're not stopping our work. We're going to continue with the international community to put pressure on the Taliban to ensure that people can leave the country. We will continue to work with neighbors and partners in the region to get more and more people to safety. We've committed to welcoming over 20,000 Afghan refugees to Canada, and we will work very closely on an ongoing fashion to do that. In the coming days, this phase will end, but there's a lot more work to do that we will continue to do to keep helping the Afghan people. Les ministres impliqués ont pu faire des annonces et répondre à des questions spécifiques ce matin. Mais l'important pour les Canadiens, c'est ceci. Nous allons continuer de faire tout ce qu'on peut faire pour amener des Afghans vers la sécurité, vers la santé au Canada. Nous allons évidemment faire tout dans les prochains jours qu'on pourra, mais ça ne s'arrêtera pas là. On va continuer d'être impliqués dans la région avec les partenaires pour les semaines et les mois à venir en mettant de la pression avec la communauté internationale sur les talibans pour laisser les gens quitter le pays s'ils le veulent. Et nous allons être là pour accueillir des dizaines de milliers d'Afghans au Canada dans les mois à venir.
Following up.
Yesterday, you talked about the Taliban's needs to get recognition. You mentioned food security, a way to rebuild society and stability. How is that different than saying you'll negotiate with the Taliban government?
First of all, let's be very clear. The Taliban are a recognized terrorist entity under Canadian law, and we have no plans to recognize them. We are, however, working closely with the international community to ensure that we are putting pressure on them to let people flee to safety if they want to leave Afghanistan. And we will continue to work with the international community on exactly that. Okay. Laissez-moi être très, très clair. Les talibans sont une entité terroriste reconnue sous la loi canadienne. Nous n'avons aucun plan de les reconnaître. Mais nous allons travailler avec la communauté internationale pour mettre de la pression sur les talibans pour permettre aux gens de fuir vers la sécurité.
Prochaine question.
Hello, Christy Kirkup with the Globe and Mail. Videos are now circulating of Afghans outside the airport in Afghanistan who are displaying Canadian exit documents, and they are apparently being told to wear red to try and signal to Canadian soldiers that they need help. Why are they being denied help?
I know that Minister Sajjan addressed this morning in the press conference with more details on the situation in Afghanistan. But what Canadians need to know and will know is that we are there doing everything we can to help get as many people out as possible. We will continue to work with partners on the ground. We will continue to work with our allies. We will continue to make sure we're getting everyone out that we can in the coming days, and continue to engage into the coming months as we help get Afghans to safety in Canada.